I never actually check whether we're actually on the Wi-Fi before we start. Anyway, morning everybody. I look like a ghost. Do you look like a ghost?
Always feel.
Feel like a ghost. Have you got coffee?
Yes.
Joanne, first in. Congratulations. It's weird that it doesn't show us everybody that comes in. It only shows us like the select few.
The VIP circle.
Yeah, golden circle. Dulce's here. Hi, Dulce. This is nice. Is it sunny with you guys? Sarah Dunk is here. Does that mean all the Dunks are watching? That's like five watchers, right? I can't believe Tabby's 22 now. Can you believe that? No, she's 15. Scylla's here. Hi, Scylla. This is nice. All right, well, look, everyone's in here super early. I reckon we should play a song straight away.
What do you think first?
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Okay, good luck with that.
Amanda's here. We've tried to do some of the, play some of the songs that you guys requested last week, but then when I asked you guys this week what you wanted us to play, you didn't say any of those songs. So,
we're doing our best to keep up.
Yeah, exactly. All right, should we do a bit of, should we play every day? Because we've only done that once. No one's actually asked for it, but that's not how it works. David Harris is here. Pete Greensmith is here. Georgina Maycock is here. Will B. Maycock is here. Annie Maycock is here. Stephen Maycock is here.
Maybe.
So what?
Maybe they're not there. Only George.
Will B. will never be there. No. Jules is here reading a magnum. All right, let's try this.
Hang on.
What MTV Unplugged album has a false start where he says, hang on.
Sorry, is this in the edge of the...
It's fine. I look completely wiped out. All right, let's have a go. If everybody could share the stream, that would be good. 2, 3, 4. On the pillow, you are the first one in my hands. Thanks, everybody. I imagine you're all whooping and hollering, right? No comments are coming in, though, which is annoying. What happened last time? I'm just getting loads of requests. I mean, loads of notifications of people coming in. What did I do last time? Did I do the swipe thing and then they appeared?
I think suddenly just something, it just popped up.
Yeah, no comments coming through, which
Maybe
is annoying.
Not writing any comments.
Oh, here we go. Erica's here. It says wow. But I don't know what the wow is too. The wow could have been to, you know. Well, Ian says brilliant. Again, we don't know what that is too. Maureen is here. Hi, Maureen. Lively start, says Steve. Thanks, everybody. Nice foot stomper to start off a Sunday with. You should record this version, says Robert. Sarah Louise says, we are whooping and hollering. Yes! Thank you. If we did record this version, and if we recorded the Follow the Leader cello version as well, what do we do with it? Do we do a video? It's a bit of a pain to do a video. Jason Dorman is here. Hola, lovely people. Hi, Jason. How are you? Amanda says, brilliant. Enjoying while I'm drying my hair. Nice. Drowning out the noise. Kathleen says, excellent start to a Sunday. Love the cello on this, says George. God, I hate Facebook t-shirt incoming. Yeah. We need to talk about that. I actually think we should make a God, I hate Facebook t-shirt. Facebook is never not going to be hateful, is it?
Yeah. I don't know.
I think I'd get sued. Bandcamp EP, says David. Yeah, we could. We could do that. EP tracks, says Rich. Morning coffee, second cup. That's what you need to do with these versions. Barney. Yeah. Barney says, yes, release this version too. Oh, man. So many decisions. Neil requested rock and roll. Should we sing a bit of that quickly?
Yes.
Let me get the chords up here. Let's see. Elise says that was great. Hi, Elise. Hi, Bodhi.
My phone for tuning for that?
No, should be all right. I'm just going to hope it's okay. I mean, I haven't even played this guitar yet.
Sounds great.
Yeah, it does, isn't it? I've got Rock and Roll All Night by Kiss. All right, these are completely the wrong chords, but all I really need is the words, just in case I flounder. Neil says, thank you, beautiful people. Neil, that's what we do. And also, Neil, where's your cover of...
This is a tambourine-y one, isn't it?
Yeah, I can do. Neil, where's your cover of Every Day? Have you done that yet?
Or is it not tambourine-y? I don't know.
No, I think it is. I'm going to take this down a little half step, so it's not so... Scylla says, weather report, partly cloudy. Unless that is a song by The Weather Report. Doing. All right, let's try this. Neil says, not yet. I've had a week of corporate hell, which has interfered with rock and roll. Next week. All right, this is for Neil. Found me some friends and we made a band. Sent our heart and soul to a middle-aged man. He emailed us back and said we didn't understand. But what does he know? He's just a businessman. Carried on regardless and we played some shows. And texted all our friends and everyone we know. Build it up steady and we build it up slow. Now I just refresh my email, sit by my phone. I don't believe in rock and roll no more. I don't believe in rock and roll. I don't believe in rock and roll. I don't believe in rock and roll no more. The all our friends to London in a minibus. Made it look like 30 people came here just for us. We go to industry on guest list and it won't be long. And all our friends are in the front row singing along. And I don't believe in rock and roll. I don't believe in rock and roll. I don't believe in rock and roll no more. I don't believe in rock and roll no more. Don't talk about it, but we don't have a band no concentrate on work and getting drunk and bored. We flick through photos now and then of everything we did and laugh with all the other local bands being stupid kids. And I don't believe in rock and roll no more. I don't believe in rock and roll. I don't believe in rock and roll no more. I don't believe in rock and roll no more. I don't believe in rock and roll no more. I don't believe in rock and roll. Never sing that song in tune. I love this, says Sarah. Thanks, Sarah. Harmonies for days, says Ian. Harmonies, says Erica. Sun out in Bexhill, says Donna. Trees swaying along to your music. Oh, nice. Beautiful, says Sarah Louise. Mike says, always such a great song. I always love the harmony on the chorus. It's like a blooming pain in the ass, Mike, that's for sure. Mary is here. Julie says, sunny in Bedfordshire now, rain forecast later and snow showers tomorrow, covering all bases. That's crazy. We were meant to get some snow. Never happened, did it? We got 5 seconds of snow.
Yeah.
I love Sarah's mug, and I love this song.
Oh, this was the first one of the first things I bought myself when I officially became an illustrator for the studio. I treated myself to a single mug from Toast and a matching bowl.
Scylla, it might mean your face, as in your mug. I can't actually. You got a bowl as well. Oh, we still got that bowl.
Yeah.
Claire says, we've had snow in Redditch. Jealous of your sunshine. It is nice. Barney says, beautiful. Resonates for so many of us who have had this moment. Gorgeous harmonies, says Barney. Yes, Barn. A bit grey in Lisbon, says Dolce. I still would like to be in Lisbon. Neil says, I still believe. Maureen says, no sun in Belgium, but you two brightening up this grey morning. Nice. Thanks, everybody. Should we play a bit of Keen?
Oh, yes.
We haven't done some Keen in a while. I've popped it behind the other one that we haven't announced yet. We thought we'd play a Keen cover for you guys. Mark says, it's sunnier there than it is in Barcelona. Yeah, but Mark.
I know where I'd rather be.
Yeah, exactly. Mustn't grumble, as Mark and Lard used to say. I often think about them. I used to hate Mark and Lard. But I often think about them. Mustn't grumble. What are we doing? Let's do a bit of Bad Dream. We haven't done this in... Well, no, bear in mind you're playing cello. You could try. You could have one of those one-man band things. Okay. This is an absolute pain in the ass to sing. Danielle says, yay, Keen. I was going to suggest that the other day. Maureen says, yay, Keen. Danielle says, yay, Keen. Oh, sorry, I've already read that. Donna says, oh, Tom, yes. The blue of the mug is just a beautiful colour, says Scylla.
Yeah, it's particularly nice.
Sunny in South Wales, says Amanda. All right. Sally says, oh, yes, a bad dream. Donna says, thanks, I asked for this last week. Donna, then this is for you. Let me quickly check my tuning. Has that phone got any charge to it yet? Where's your chart? Where's... Oh, yeah. Sorry, everybody. We are organised, I promise. Alright. I swear sitting in the sun with a guitar always puts them out of tune. It's like sending your anemic British children out into the sunshine. They all get sunburnt. All right. I always think of this as a Wednesday whiskey song. Anyway, we're doing it in the sun.
And the sun's gone in.
Love the cello, says Sol. Mike says Sarah has the knack of enriching pretty much every song with the cello. And that comment has been loved five times. Six times.
Six times.
Enriching. Sarah needs to play with Keane, says Dolce. Dolce, hang on, I can't lose a cello player. Kathleen says, "What? That's what the original was missing, cello. Beautiful cello, Sarah, says Julie. Oh, the cello, Sarah, says Donna. Tune, says Ian. Nice, nailing the tough vocals, says Mike, sympathetically. I'm actually singing it about three semitones lower still than Tom Chaplin is singing it. He's got a completely different range. All right. I can't see you guys at all because my phone's being mad, but we're going to do one more song. And I'm not even sure Rich Lay is here today, but this is for Rich because he requested this last week. He was trolling us for it. He's probably still hungover from celebrating Leeds.
Is that trolling?
Well, yeah, asking me to do things is trolling. let's try a bit of this. Thanks, everybody. If you could share the stream, that would be great. If you could pre-order the album, that would be even better. If you could pre-order and share, then that would be amazing. By the way, I don't know, I was going to ask this later in the week. I probably will ask it later in the week, but while I've got you here, with Morning Coffee, with the albums, the handmade things we did, we really wanted to do something handmade and limited edition with the merch for the new album, but in the chaos of getting everything ready, we haven't. So
there were longer run-up lead times, weren't there?
Yeah. So what limited edition thing can we add to the pre-order? Something numbered, something handmade, that we can add to existing orders through my store, but also add to future orders, but maybe limit them. Like a special thing that you can only get through ordering the album through my store, because that's what helps us the most. I just can't work out what it is, whether it's like a signed print or something. But then it's difficult to throw that in free of charge. I just can't work out. I can't work out what to do, but we need to do something. Rich says, you literally read my comment. Rich, did I? Did I actually read your comment? Where's your comment? Rich, I didn't. Stop trolling me. Tie-dye t-shirt, says Jules. Follow the leader, video, bark, face mask. What, with every order? A coffee mug. One can never have enough. A free coffee mug with every order. Yeah, so it needs to be something that I can add to already to existing orders to make those special. Tess says, signed drawing print by Sarah, which relates to the album. Handwritten lyrics. Limited edition Tom Williams biro. Now we're talking. Seb says, lovely idea.
My dream is, do people remember when you could order coloured pencils or normal pencils with your name engraved?
Oh, yeah.
On them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I think we should do that.
Tea towel. Signed studio photo. Coasters. Signed. I love the fact that, yes, we are getting gradually more middle-aged with our merch, aren't we?
What should we get? A weighted blanket?
All right.
That's a really good Hoover.
Broken guitar string, says Ian. Now we're talking my language. That was terrible. Listen to the wind blow. Watch the sunrise. Run in the shadows. Damn your love, damn your eyes. But if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. And I can still about to fall over. Are you ready?
Or...
sure. Absolutely bloody knackered, everybody. Amazing duo on this, says Donna. Erica sends lots of hearts. Fantastic, says Robert. Woo woo, great stuff. Guitar and cello, what a combo, says Julie. Wonderful, says Mike. Chain, says Ian. Love the Phil Collins style move from vocals to cello, says Paul. The song was worth the wait, says Kathleen. Love this cover, straight into strong wheels, says Chelsea. But I think that's actually Chris. With some vintage Tom Williams and about knowledge there. Thanks, Sarah
I don't
Louise.
Know strong wheels.
It's on the See My Evil EP. It's on the first album. But we always used to go from that song into the chain. But just the riff.
Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah. I didn't know this song had a history.
Bonus CD of covers. Well, we didn't do the whole song, we just did the riff. Perfect song choices, Erica. Signed handwritten lyric poster, says Kathleen. A simple badge, says Danielle. A badge! A morning coffee badge! Actually, that might be quite expensive. Because it really should be a nice metal one, shouldn't it?
An enamel little espresso cup.
Yeah, that's going to cost like five... Oh, yeah. But that's going to be like £5 a badge, isn't it? I'm going to lose even more money on this bloody album.
I think Nina's had some made, Waska.
Do we think that a special, like, morning coffee badge? I feel like that could be a nice elitist way of people acknowledging each other at gigs.
Yeah. If gigs ever happen.
If gigs ever happen, if we ever play another gig. Danielle Humphreys, that's on you. Someone asked about which Keane album to start with, but I can't find their post. Hopes and Fears is a great place to start, says Sarah Louise. The Chains, says Kathleen. Daniel says, please. Seb says, maybe you could hand. What about some actual coffee? Says Sinead. You could always just throw in some pictures of Lottie with each order. Could do that.
Aww.
Poor little Lottie. I mean, she's fine. Seb says, maybe you could hand deliver them and pop round for a coffee. Might take a while. Yeah, Seb might take a while. David says, would pay for a nice metal morning coffee badge.
How about a denim jacket patch?
No one has denim jackets anymore, do they?
Doesn't everyone have a denim jacket? Although saying that, I have yours. No, I do have one.
Fab cover, says Sinead. Brilliant, says Seb. Thank you both, says Barney. Thanks, everyone. This has been really fun. If you could... Oh, hang on. I saw a Rich Lay comment. Don't want to miss another one. Hold tight. That was banging, by the way, says Rich. Rich says, surely you're not missing Little Bird. Oh, yeah, that was for Nat. Nat, I owe you that.
Oh, no.
Nat tweeted me saying that they actually rescued a bird yesterday and it died.
I think it's often the shock.
Sorry, Nat, I owe you that next week. All right, everybody, let me know what you think on the merch. Maybe a badge would be nice. But I don't want to give you like a rubbish little circular badge. Surely you want like a nice metal badge, but that'll be really expensive.
How about a temporary tattoo?
A temporary tattoo? Oh, that would actually be awesome. I'm quite into that. If you guys could share the post, if you haven't pre-ordered the album yet, I know it's only out in like 4 years, but if you could pre-order it, really helps. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Have a lovely weekend. See you later.